During a night operation, MO4 motorboats dropped several assault teams at designated positions in the port. With the assistance of Red Caucasus artillery, the troopers quickly engaged and destroyed the enemy defensive positions by the port and quays, forcing the enemy closer to the city. The seafront cleared, our Marines awaited reinforcements and proceeded to fight with renewed vigor.
The Germans are mounting a counterattack. They're trying to prevent our main forces from landing. We have to hold this line and not let them get to the quays. Their tanks are our primary targets. Get to your positions.
Так точно. Так точно. Так точно.
They're coming. Everybody get ready.
Thank you.
Take cover!
Thank you.
точно. Так точно. Так точно. Здесь. Так точно.
Немцы у нас
противник.
Точно. Здесь.
Так точно.
Так точно. Так точно.
Так точно.
Здесь.
Так точно.
Здесь.
go. That'll cool them down a little. Another one down. Only one more. Caucasus is now safe.
Fire!
Fire!
I love you.
battery can help us take out their forces at the station.
Thank you.
Точно.
Есть. Gegner von rechts!
Sprengt Granaten, Norden!
Sie unter Feuer!
Again. At 7 a.m., the red flag was raised above the train station, and by noon, another flag flew above the Lysaya-Gora vantage point. Soviet forces quickly gathered outside the city and prepared to continue north. They had the 42nd German Army on the run.
Так точно.